Yo, what is good, YouTube? It's your boy, N-I-G-G-A, or my gaming. But I'm coming at y'all with this Call of Duty video, bro. A lot of people know about it, a lot of people don't, bro. I just feel that I should drop it. I usually don't play Call of Duty that much just because I'm a 2K player, GTA player. But shout out to everybody that played COD, fam. But I'm coming at y'all with this specialist glitch, bro. If you're under the level 55, or probably over, bro, and you haven't been grinding for your specialist, you just like to play, came to the right spot, bro. So what you want to do? You want to go into a public match. Go to your specialist. Press triangle. Click. It doesn't matter head or body, but you want to hover on the over anyone, but one that you do not have unlocked. Simple. So at this point, you're going to have a friend in your party, somebody, it could be anybody, right? You want them to invite you to a zombie lobby, fam. A zombie lobby. So you're going to join up. Your screen may freeze, and sometimes your app might close. But remember, bro, this is a glitch. We're trying to drop this before it gets patched. So everybody hit that like on this video. I'm in this zombies lobby. So once you go here, you see at the top on your left hand side, you want to go to your black market or whatever this says right here. Click that. You want to back out, leave lobby, go straight to multiplayer. And when you get to multiplayer, fam, this is what you want to do. Go straight back to black market, spam max a little bit, continue, circle, go to your specialist. Now let me get that GG in the chat, my boys. GG in the chat, we out here, bro. Shout out to everybody in here. Everybody hit that like, comment if you need help. I'm out.